start to the season, defeating KCB FC 2-1 in an FKF Premier League match played at Kasarani Annex. Shefan Oyugi opened the scores for the Brewers, heading in at the near post from a corner kick. Nicholas Kipkirui equalized for the Bankers minutes before the break for a 1-1 score. Ugandan striker Diogracius Ojok added the second and winning goal for Tusker in the second half. Tusker has now won 5 out of their 5 matches played this season.